Hello everyone, it's Hodge, and I'm back here in our let's play of Welcome to Scruffville. And got a friend with me today. I'm gonna turn around and let you see him. We got good old alefnull here.
What's up?
And this is a little bit of a reunion for alef and I. We hadn't hung out in quite a while, it seems.
It's been a while indeed.
But to kind of tell you guys who are new to the channel or haven't been around for a while, kind of rewind the clock back on Aleph and I, but I'm gonna go outside and do some crop work while I'm talking about that. Gosh, I started back with YouTube back sometime last year around October, and actually was under a different channel at the time, so you won't find anything around from then unless you go find that channel. But at the time, I was doing live streams, I think pretty much weekly at the time, and Aleph at some point stumbled into one of those live streams and kind of was just this guy who showed up to my live streams, but he was a regular and kind of knew him but kind of didn't. And one fateful night, Aleph showed up to one of my streams and was just begging to be on the Skype call. And I totally shut him out. And for some reason, we talked after that and just kind of started hanging out a lot. Ended up both on the Minecraft server together, doing admin stuff and playing a lot of Minecraft together. And it's just kind of been hanging out since then. So,
Yup.
and did I miss anything there? Does that sound about right?
Well, other than the fact that the reason I was begging to be on the Skype call was I'd had a bit to drink.
Yeah. I wasn't sure. I wasn't gonna rat you out like that. But yeah, Aleph was quite a little inebriated, and definitely wanted to be in on the Skype call. And I don't think I let you that night. But you did indeed join a Skype call later, and a good friendship was born out of that. So Aleph and I have been. He's been in a bunch of my videos. You've probably seen him. If you look at his hat and his shirt, you've probably seen him hopping around. I know you were in the All I Do Is Dig video, weren't you?
Yeah, I was
Yeah.
in that one. I was in the first one as well, Poop Block.
Yeah, you were in Poop Block, which was actually recorded on a live stream. A lot of people don't know that. Which is why part of why the quality is crap. So anyway, I'm gonna come down here in this mine I found, or this not mine, but like a open hole area,
Cool.
and which kind of see what's there. But yeah, so Aleph's been around, man, and he's a good guy. And I knew when I started asking guests to come in that he was going to be one of the ones I was going to want early on. So he's the first one.
Yeah.
So as it should be, as it should be. So man, what you been up to? We'll kind of catch up while we do this.
Not much. I've been spending a lot of time focusing on work, trying to get my finances straightened out.
Apparently breaking the law is what I'm
Oh yeah,
t
sorry about that. That hasn't changed.
No, that's normal.
This is what happens when you live on the main street of the town.
Oh yeah.
Price you pay.
It's true.
Though can't beat the rent.
Yeah, for sure. I think I remember you saying something about you had a pretty good rent situation there, so
Oh yeah, for sure.
I understand that. Cool. There's a lot of iron down here.
Nice.
Digging that.
I haven't actually done a whole lot since in Minecraft, since like the early 1.9 pre-releases, like probably pre-release 2,
Oh
I think
yeah.
was the last one I played.
Wow, then there's a lot of new stuff.
Yep.
Yeah, I actually hadn't booted up 1.0 until the other day. I did a live stream trying to get back into some of that, and booted up 1.0 and was like, holy crap, this feels like a whole new game.
Yeah. It's pretty
So
crazy.
definitely is, definitely is. Oh man, there's a lot of coal over here too. It's exciting.
Nice.
Especially
Gotta love.
since I'm trying to do this all legit.
Yeah.
Good grief, there's more. And I got like a little hole I found full of coal. I think this whole cave was pretty boring, other than the resources that were there, though. I think I actually did go through it all. Mm-hmm. But we got quite a bit of resources.
Plenty of coal and iron. That's about it so far, though.
Yeah, yeah. But it's good to be able to... I'll show you once we get kind of everything harvested out here. We can take it back to the storage unit set up. And then maybe go into some of the other branches of the mine if you want to.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. Because we could poke around here all day. I know there's nothing else on the surface anyway. Oh, there's some coal right here I'll grab.
It's a bit of a drop.
Oh, wow. I keep forgetting this is open right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were asking me earlier if there was any ravines. I don't know. I haven't actually gone looking. We could go look for one of those if you wanted.
That's cool. Let's... Working on the branch mine will probably poke through into something.
You're right. Okay. How do I get down and not die? What? Okay. That hasn't changed.
You're O'Brien.
This hallway is so long. In retrospect, I really hate my descending staircase down into this mine.
It's dangerous.
I feel like I'm the steps of Casa Doom every time I go up that. Okay, let's see. Here we go, is our little storage unit.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. It's been a while doing some of this, so we'll... I reckon we should probably be a little organized.
Yeah.
But right now I don't want to make the sign, so I'm not going to organize it. There's nothing in it yet, but you're welcome to deposit anything you want there. And... Yeah. If you don't have any torches, there's a bunch of coal. Well, you probably got some too.
Yeah, I made some torches.
Okay, cool. Well then, let's do this mining thing.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna make one more pick, because I don't wanna...
Okay.
...come back right after this one's done.
That's fine. I'll go on down and, I had a system, and I don't remember what it was. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think I was mining out, 12 from the middle, but... If you think there's a better way, let me know. I've never really done any branch mining.
I don't know the specifics and the numbers involved.
Okay.
I've always just eyeballed it.
Cool.
Basically. I'll just go in the opposite direction.
Yeah, that's how I found that other cave. I just was going out 12. So... Of course, now I'm going to try to talk to you and count 12. It's not going to happen. I'll probably just go till I get bored.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing.
Because otherwise I'm going to be going 1, 2, 3. I did find some dirt, so I'm kind of interested to know what would be there if I hollowed out all the dirt.
Yeah, I just did too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Digging it out now. Well, I found some coal.
You do always find something. That might not be a lot of anything, but... Anytime I found a big patch of dirt in some stone, I've always found something. Ooh. What is this? Oh, I got excited because I saw a light, but it was the tunnel I was digging first. So.
Oh, there's a lot of dirt.
Yeah, I know this one is too, man.
Connects with another branch.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
That's kind of how this one was.
Ooh, decent amount of coal, though.
Sweet.
It's exciting. Two veins.
Oh, wow.
These big ones.
Yeah, this one, so far I haven't found anything. I'm still digging out dirt with my torch. I think my computer's running all right. I was worried about it there for a second, but I think we're good.
That's good.
hoping, man. Christmas right around the corner. Told family that I was trying to build the computer, and they know all about my YouTube stuff, so maybe it'll happen. Maybe it'll happen.
Okay. Oh, there's the other vein. Oh, crud.
What?
Fell.
Oh.
There we go. Yeah, so at the start of these veins, I had zero. I'm at 25 now, and I still got some to mine.
Nice. Very cool. Man, you remember the whole thing I just said about, oh, I've never found nothing in the bunch of dirt? Yeah, nothing. That's what I get, huh?
Yeah.
It happens. Ruh-roh. Had a block come back on me.
Interesting. So the very last piece of coal I mined revealed a dirt block.
Ooh.
Which led to more dirt.
Interesting. Let me know if anything awesome comes of that.
I'm playing on it. Oh man, lots of dirt.
I feel like we should have made a shovel.
I should have made a second shovel.
Oh, you had a shovel?
Yeah, I made one.
Oh, man, I'm, like, digging over here with my torch.
I'm about to lose it, though.
If nothing else, we're getting a ton of cobble.
And a ton of dirt.
That, too. And a ton of dirt.
Wow, this is a lot of dirt.
Ooh. I found more dirt, too. Kind of check that out. Back to digging with the torch.
Well, there goes my shovel.
Oh well, it was a good run. Twas a good shovel.
Wow, so much more dirt to go though.
I know. That's how I've got like two pockets of it, one like above the shaft that I was digging, and then one below. And I don't know which one to dig. I'm very confused. Too much digging dirt.
Yeah. God.
Right, I'm tired of digging that dirt. I'm going to dig this dirt.
That dirt's not paying off.
Nope. Well, it's also in the ceiling, and I kind of can't reach it now.
Yeah, that whole big chunk of dirt I just found led to nothing.
Bummer.
Next.
Next.
Ooh. Iron at the start of the mine. Or at the start of the branch.
Nice. This dirt is not helping me out. Ah, I did find some coal.
Nice.
Did find some coal. And I'm still digging dirt.
What level are we at?
I didn't go down too far, so...
Yeah, we're not too-
If you wanted, we could go down lower, but...
Might need to at some point, because most... I think, from what I remember, most of what you're going to find up here is coal and iron.
Yeah, we can take it down a level if you want. Or a couple.
We're at... I don't remember which one is the... Oh, okay. So Y is up and down.
I mean, I did take the tunnel all the way to bedrock, so.
Yeah, we need to go down a bit. We're at, like, level 40-something.
Well, just tell me how far. Well, I didn't take it down to bedrock. What am I thinking?
Say, like, oh, well, where's this?
I lied.
19.
We can dig it down farther if we need to.
Yeah, we're going to have to do that.
All right.
So So how many are you going across?
I think.
Three.
Yeah, that sounds right.
So the stairs would go
One,
here.
two, yeah. Something like that. It doesn't really matter to me. Torch. It just gets smaller. Like, it starts really big at the top, just gets smaller. Funnels off. Doo-doo. All right, I'll just go dig this little bit. I'm doing something.
Oh, iron.
Nice.
Okay, so
I'm in the way.
one, two, three.
Don't have any more stairs. I can go grab some. BRB. I hate climbing up this thing. This is the dumbest idea ever. Oh! Oh, spider noises. Scared me. This chest, like, glitched out. It's, like, open. For some reason. Alright. I got a stack of stairs. Do-do-do-do-do. Taking too long. Should have brought some water and just made like a little pool. Let's jump in.
Oh,
Okay.
okay. We're at a good level.
Okay, good.
Like, right. Probably right here.
Cool. We'll just dig out from here then. Which direction you want?
I'll go this way.
Okay. I'll go with Scooby this way. My pick is gonna break soon. Good grief, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
What you doing over there? I'm just kidding.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding. No, Alef and I and a bunch of other people, Bitburner, Tednator, Chris W2K5, we Skype all the time, and his there's always some siren going on in Alef's computer.
Yeah. I think I just need a better mic. Noise canceling or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I need a stand for my mic. I used to have one because my roommate did a lot of music and stuff. So I had a stand for my mic, and it was fantastic. Ooh, redstone.
Yeah, I found some too. I just realized we're gonna go need to make iron picks.
Oh, I had an iron pick. Do you want one? Well, mine's about to break. I don't know. Well, you got some iron though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, shoot. Do you have more stairs or are you out?
I have more stairs.
Need one more. Or two more, rather.
Boop. Got him?
Yep.
Cool. Cool. Oh no, my pick broke. One of them, anyway. That's why I have another one.
Going up to make picks.
Cool.
Maybe shovels.
Yeah, well, I found more redstone, so I grabbed that. And I'm hearing water from somewhere. Don't know where that's at.
All right, I need to go to the thingy.
The thingy.